Hi, welcome back to my another video. Now, I want to attempt the training for the TUX local business display category measurement. Look, it's under on training and weighing 10 TUX after training. So, I think this is a good, very good TUX to work on because it's paying 10 cent per TUX. So, training is very important for this TUX. Right. Look, this is a general instructions in here or the overview of the task. Pick the better phrase to describe the business. Okay. Let's take the training, right? So here is the training instructions. I request you to before start the training, please read the instructions and try to understand what to do in here. So look it in here. This is the instructions. In this task, you need to do a careful comparison between two lines of categories. Okay, given the businesses, you need to decide which one is better for this business. Make sure you click on the research link to explore carefully what is the business about. Okay, specify the reason why you choose the option. Okay, then look it in here. This is the example. Okay, Costco. And there are two categories available. One is wholesale store, another one is credit union. And this is the research link, right? And your task is to decide which one is better. In here, four categories available. Wholesale store, credit union, both are correct, neither is correct, right? So simply click the research link and try to understand what the thing in here is. Just look in here. So don't want to continue for this in here. Look, they told that this is a wholesale store. So I also think so because it's a wholesale store. If you look this website carefully, then you found that. So the correct answer should be zero wholesale store. So this is the correct answer. And the reason is because the other one is wrong. Fine. Then in your another examples, just study the example. If you study the example, then you will get the thought process of the author, right? So this is very much important to study the examples. Okay. So this is another examples, right? And in here, two categories available. First one is restaurant, second one is Thai, right? Then they told her this is a Thai restaurant, right? If you search it and research, then you found that this is a Thai restaurant. That's why Thai restaurant is correct. Then in here, another example available, right? So just study the example, then try to check the training. Okay, let's start the training. So this is the business name, home base. Simply research it and search it what the thing is. Look it in here. This is a hardware store, right? If you point the cursor in the title bar, then you will find that this is a hardware store in. So look, this is a hardware store and in here, four options available, hardware stores, department stores, both are correct, neither is correct. So just do hardware stores. When you are doing this, then you are also getting four options. First one is because the second one is wrong, because look at your department store is definitely wrong. In this case, this is the correct answer because the second one is wrong. Then B says that because the second one is correct but not as specific as the first one, so this is in here, this is not applicable. Third one is also not applicable. And if you found other reason, then simply do this one, other reason, right? This scenario, this one is correct. Simply submit this one. Okay, then next one is Jada. Okay, so simply search it and look what the thing is. Okay, this one is a new collection online, right? So it's a clothing store. Okay, so look the categories in here. Grocery, clothing shop. So definitely it's a clothing shop. So simply do this one and do this because the first one is wrong, right? It's complete. Simply submit. Then look what next. Next one is REI. Simply search it and look. This one is a beach store. Okay. And look it here. They told that it's bikes, camping stores. Both are correct. Neither is correct. In here, these options is correct, I think, because these three are wrong. So simply do neither is correct. Then submit. And look what next. In next case, this one is CarMax. Okay, so let's search it and look what CarMax is. Look in here, CarMax is used car. Okay, so basically it's a used car dealers or used car stores like this. So look in here, automotive. Okay, used car dealer. Both are correct, neither is correct. This one is looking great because it's a used car dealer wholesale store, automotive also, but this one is perfect in here. So simply do this one, and it's because the first one is wrong, this is not correct. Simply do this because the first one is correct but not as specific as the second one. Okay, I think so. Then simply submit, right? Then look what next. This one is living space. Okay, just search it and look what the thing is. This is furniture store, right? So simply look it in here. Furniture stores and furniture store, both are same. So simply do both are correct. Then submit. I think you are getting some idea how to decide. Wow, there are no next, right? And look in here, I passed the training with a score of 100, right? And I can access the task for 10 sets. I think you got my point, how to pass any quiz, right? So in your instructions, everything, simply read the instructions, and again and again, if you are not sure, then simply come back to your task page and simply read the instructions again until you are not sure. Then simply work. This is my suggestions. Wish you good luck.